Please take your seat. Vivekananda, B.Tech Mechanical, Vivekananda Behra. And you have passed since 2015. 2015 is your passing year.
Yes, sir.
So who is more clever, the police or the criminal? Who is more clever, police or criminal?
Police.
And how come these people, they escape, they conduct? Chalakki, Chorona police. 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 Chora kemi chori kiri khanjavji, hiyavji, samas. चोरी कर सला पर धरियो
चोरा का रील
पेट्रोल बैग. व्हाट इज द पुलिस स्टेशन? पुलिस स्टेशन में पुलिस स्टेशन इन्वेस्टिगेशन हो तो क्राइम हो अलग जगह रे पुलिस स्टेशन में इन्वेस्टिगेशन हो
लोगों ने इधर कंप्लेंट नहीं किया पुलिस.
हां कंप्लेंट ना कोई क्लास करियो बोल आज के लिए यूज इंटरनेट पर ऑनलाइन देन सो नोडल फ्रेमवर्क फ्रॉम व्हिच इट ऑपरेट्स द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ
पुलिस स्टेशन
पुलिस जुरिसडिक्शन ऑल्सो
बेसिकली व्हेन यू आंसर अबाउट पुलिस स्टेशन that is a field functionary of the police department where they used to receive complaint from the people and investigate the cases. Police station is responsible to maintain law and order. Police station is responsible to look to the security and safety of the people. Police station is responsible to safeguard the property and life of the people. If a light re kahi paribe answer kahi paribe kon to chatta sentence re e jo sar jo question kale what is the job of the police station, what is the function of the police station? अपन इंग्लिश रे कहंतु अपन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग रे पास करिसेंती अपन व्हाई डोंट यू एक्सप्रेस इन इंग्लिश
टू कम विद देयर कंप्लेंट टू पुलिस स्टेशन एंड द पुलिस रिसीव द कंप्लेंट एंड इन्वेस्टिगेट द
फॉर व्हिच पर्पस दे कंप्लेंट
इन्वेस्टिगेट द क्राइम.
यस
गुटे वर्ड रे हिजो इन्वेस्टिगेट द क्राइम. यदि क्राइम होला इन्वेस्टिगेशन करिवो यदि क्राइम ना होइतिवो इन्क्वायरी करिवो.
एंड दे मेंटेन नॉर्मली पुलिस मेंटेन द लॉ एंड ऑर्डर एंड
द पुलिस ऑफिसर एंड मेन पोस्टेड इन द पुलिस स्टेशन दे मेंटेन लॉ एंड ऑर्डर. ठीक है स्टॉप. दे आर रिस्पांसिबल फॉर द वीआईपी सिक्योरिटी. नेक्स्ट they are responsible to safeguard the property and life of the people, common people. kai paribe nemti mane rakhi parchanti na nai kai kai paribe to. next question. have you ever interacted with any police officer in your last part of your career, say about from 2015 onwards when you left the campus in 2015?
Yes, sir.
After your B.Tech, have you ever interacted with any police personnel, maybe a constable, maybe an officer, maybe a SP, maybe a DG?
Yes, sir.
You have interacted?
Yes, sir.
You can express your feeling. What you
sir,
what is the occasion, how you interacted,
sir?
What is the outcome?
Sir, he is in my relative.
Huh? Not because of any complaint or no, any sir. Sort of official duty.
No, sir. Not official.
It is a personal relationship.
Yes, sir.
No. No, I am talking of very exclusively personal side. In case you have any experience with a police officer, then you express that.
No, sir.
No. Do you have any feeling or experience with interaction with a revenue officer? Tahsildar, BDO, sub-collector, collector?
No.
Any government officer, those who are working in the field, any government officer of the state?
Yes, sir. Sir, last week I have met for my treasury challan. Treasury challan. For treasury challan, treasury officer in Sahib Nagar. So they are very nice person. He is very nice person, and my challan number is.
Apanakar reaction mu kahiyo chahiye madam. So my question is totally focused on governance. How the people react to the government agency. That is my aim.
Yes, sir.
Next question. Because you have got previous background of mechanical engineering.
Yes, sir.
You know diesel engine?
Yes, sir.
What are the main components of the diesel engine?
Diesel engine, main components.
Automobile. Diesel engine.
Sir.
With respect to a light motor vehicle. With respect to light motor vehicle. My question is very specific.
Spark ignition engine.
Huh?
Spark ignition engine or compression ignition engine.
Tinta unit ta bhitre. Apan kon kahle prathama?
Spark ignition or compression ignition.
Bas etki. Kon chhadle.
Spark ignition, compression ignition.
Can you explain me a boiler?
Yes, sir.
What is that?
Boiler where sir, generally in Rourkela steel plant, I have completed my 1 month industrial training. There boiler is CaCO3. Limestone is got into the boiler and then heated. Then CaCO3, it's get out the carbon dioxide. And CaO is there. CaO is used for steel melting some. Boiler is generally where heated the metal things and.
You are talking of furnace. It's not boiler. I am speaking of boiler. Can you explain me a steam engine?
No.
Sir, Pacharan.
Sir, what is the definition of a mechanical engineering? Yeah,
mechanical.
Sir,
mechanical?
Yes, sir.
Cool.
Mechanical engineering generally combines with the engineering physics and mathematics and material science to analyze or design the mechanical things or mechanical structures.
What type of mechanical structures, for example?
Sir, in the beam design, there are many type of beam structures are there.
Beam?
Yes, sir.
Achha, kuch prakar ghar tere jo beam hochi?
No, sir. Bridge jo hoti
hai. Bridge?
Yes, sir.
Achha. Aao?
Sir, say ki panch prakar beam hochi.
Achha, khali beam?
Nahi, sir. Alga hochi.
Aao kono? Aao kono engine ke?
Sir, AC hochi, air conditioning. Air conditioning.
Air conditioning. Sir, electrical plus mechanical engineering, these are the machine called.
Yes, sir. Mechanical engineering is working with the compressor, condenser.
Motor engine is vehicle engine.
Vehicle engine engineer, sir.
Are engineer is mechanical engineer?
Mechanical engineer.
Automobile engineer?
Mechanical, sir. Mechanical and automobile.
Machinery?
Yes, sir.
So, I have to do this. Say, motor is a automobile is a ମିସ୍ତ୍ରୀ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ମାନେ ଆପଣ କ'ଣ କରିବେ ସେ କ'ଣ କରିବେ କହୁନାହାନ୍ତି ଆପଣ, ଆପଣଙ୍କ ପର୍ସନ କାମଟା କ'ଣ?
ସାର୍ ମେକାନିକାଲ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର ଯେଉଁ କ୍ୟାଡ୍ କାମରେ ଯେଉଁ ଡିଜାଇନ ହେଉଛି ସବୁ ସେସବୁର ମେକାନିକାଲ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର କାମ
କରିବେ? ସେମାନେ କ'ଣ କରିବେ?
ସେମାନେ ଡିଜାଇନ କରିବେ ସେଇଟାକୁ ନେଇ
ଆପଣ ପୁରା କହିଲେ ଆପଣ ଡିଜାଇନ କରିବେ?
ଆମେ ଡିଜାଇନ କରିବୁ, ସେମାନେ ଯେଉଁ ମେଟାଲ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର ଯେଉଁ ବାହାରିବ ସେମାନେ ସେଟା କରିବେ।
ସାର୍ ଚେସିସ୍ ଇଞ୍ଜିନ କିଏ କରିବ? ଚେସିସ୍
ଚେସିସ୍ ସେ ଅଟୋମୋବାଇଲ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର ହିଁ ସାର୍ ସବୁ କରିବେ। ଆମେ ଡିଜାଇନ ଫିଜାଇନ ଏଇଥିରେ ଆମେ ଏଇଟା କରୁ।
ଆପଣ କେଉଁଠି ଚାକିରି କରିଛନ୍ତି ନା କରିବ?
ନା ସାର୍।
କେଉଁଠି ପାସ୍ କଲେ ମେକାନିକାଲ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟରିଂ?
BIT ଭଦ୍ରକ, ଭଦ୍ରକ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟରିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ଭଦ୍ରକ।
ଆପଣଙ୍କର ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର୍ସ ଡେ ଗୋଟେ କରାଯାଏ, କେତେ ତାରିଖରେ କରାଯାଏ?
ସେପ୍ଟେମ୍ବର
15 ଜଷ୍ଟିଫିକେସନ ଅଫ୍ ସେପ୍ଟେମ୍ବର 15 ଫର୍ ଇଞ୍ଜିନିୟର୍ସ। You are correctly answering. Let me check up whether you know or not. Why it is celebrated? Have you ever heard the name of M. Visvesvaraya?
M. Visvesvaraya, yes sir.
Who is he?
Economics, planning economic of India. Planning economic of India, M. Visvesvaraya, engineer.
He was a great civil engineer. His birthday is observed as Engineers Day. Engineers are M. Visvesvaraya. He was a towering personality.
Apan Hirakud dhyan deichanti?
No sir.
Kebe jainanti?
No.
Hirakud dhyan ra chief engineer thile M. Visvesvaraya. Ebong tankara design e Hirakud dhyan kara jaichi. That is the longest dam.
Yes
sir. In India. ସେତେବେଳେ ହୀରାକୁଦ ଡ୍ୟାମ୍ କେବେ ହେଇଥିଲା ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି?
ନା ସାର୍।
କିଏ କରିଥିଲେ? ପାରାଦୀପ ପୋର୍ଟ କିଏ କରିଥିଲେ? କାହା ପିରିୟଡ଼ରେ ହେଇଥିଲା? ହୁ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ସମ୍ୟାନ୍? ପଣ୍ଡିତ ଜବାହରଲାଲ ନେହେରୁ ଦୁଇଟାକ କରିଛନ୍ତି। ଓକେ, ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ, ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ଗୋ ଡିପ୍ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ମ୍ୟାଟର। ଓକେ,
ଆଉ ଟିକେ ଦରକାର ହେଲା, ଲାଗି ପଡ଼ ଆଉ ଟିକେ।
ଆଜ୍ଞା।